This list should actually be named like people that actually started recording themselves tagging openly and making it as content for YouTube and TikTok and all those other places. Because if you have a camera with you, you're making content, bro. It's not just graffiti anymore.